When terrorists attacked the Westgate Mall in Nairobi, Kenya last month, the only way to understand what happened was from the stories of survivors. But CNN has got access to surveillance camera footage from the mall. Much of what we're about to show, it's graphic, frightening, and it's painful to watch, and it is not suitable for children. We're reporting on the videos because there are few opportunities for the public to fully understand what happened. CNN's Nima Elbagir has been going through hours of this video. She has a summary of what we can learn from that Saturday in September, the first day of the attack.
Shoppers at Westgate Mall. This is the scene moments before the Al-Shabaab attack. Suddenly, men, women and children begin to run for their lives. This man on the floor thought he'd found safety. Wounded, he gathers the strength to try and crawl for help. But the gunman returns, without mercy. The security cameras spotted two other attackers making their way to the top parking lot, walking towards the children's cooking competition held there. Just beyond the camera's view, they open fire. This edited silent video obtained by CNN shows what happened during the attack in Nairobi on September 21st. As the attackers go through the mall, you see people desperate, trying to run and crawl to safety as bullets streak by. A body on the floor gets barely a glance and another bullet. This is only a fraction of the surveillance video recorded during this day, most of it too horrifying to broadcast. In the supermarket, the hostage roundup has begun. A mother and her two children push an injured child in a shopping cart. A teenage girl follows, her hands in the air. She's bloody. A gunman points the way. Kenyan authorities say they closely watched the security cameras as the attack was happening. The hostage takers are spotted on the phone. Authorities believe they are receiving instructions from outside the mall. Here, one of them even appears to look for surveillance cameras. Only four attackers are seen in the video. There are long periods of time where they appear almost relaxed. At one point, the attackers take turns for prayers. Elsewhere in a mall restaurant, a Western man, gun in hand, and what appears to be a plainclothed Kenyan police officer take position to try to protect the staff and customers cowering behind a counter. And this was just the first day of what would become a four-day nightmare for Kenya.
The mother pushing the shopping cart and all the children seen with her in the surveillance video, including the teenage girl, were released by the terrorists.